So we're at ProMat 2025, and we're showing a lot of different technology between our AMRs, some six-axis, and the collaboration in between the two. Today, we're showing the KMP 3000P interacting with our six-axis air skin unit. We're showing kind of an atypical process today where we're moving barrels instead of pallets and the more standardized equipment. A lot of people are moving rolls and obscure items that are not just that square footprint. So this can get you start to think outside of the box of what you might have in your facility. The 3000 has a lot to offer, and I think the big thing is it's omnidirectional, so it can go forward, backwards, sideways, diagonal, and everything in between, which gives you that flexibility, specifically because it is a larger payload and a larger footprint robot. There's 3D cameras on all four sides, so you have your obstacle avoidance 360, which you would need because it's omnidirectional, and there's an integrated lift that's a 100-millimeter lift, so you can pull things on and off the stand and interact with the environment. It also has wireless inductive charging, so to keep you that 100% operation. A key feature to the KMP 3000P is actually you can use two units in tandem, so you can do 6,000 kilograms, which can help not only for both heavy payload applications, but also for long parts. So we're also showing our 600P unit, which is a small form factor, high payload capacity unit. We have a manual call station set up behind us where an operator or someone walking the show can simply select where they want the robot to go, and it'll take off and go there.
The KMP 600P is being triggered from a station to be dispatched to go and interface with the LBR Easy. And the robot is picking up a robot model, placing it onto the KMP 600P, which is then delivering it back to the station where it was requested. KUKA's AMR fleet, or fleet management software, is cutting edge technology that allows for efficient operation of KUKA's mobile platforms. KUKA's AMR fleet software allows for easy integration through a no-code programming interface, giving integrators the ability to easily integrate and get a system up and running very quickly. KUKA's AMR fleet software also offers the flexibility to easily communicate with any device or system out there, which allow for communication to those upstream warehouse management systems, manufacturing execution systems, as well as low-level cell devices like PLCs and different devices on the floor. KUKA's AMR fleet management software offers advanced algorithms and AI-enabled features that optimize the usage of your fleet. Our autonomous mobile robot platforms and fleet management software are targeted really across all industries. We are focused on manufacturing environments, warehouse, e-commerce, really any industry that needs and has logistics applications.
Industrial intelligence.